Welcome guys, welcome to our channel Gains. I hope you are liking my video. If you like, click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon in order to get the all the notification regarding IELTS exam. Guys, today we have some big news here that IDP has cancelled all the examinations, because till now they have not given any notification about the postponing the exam or any other cancelling the exam. But now they have announced the notice that due to the COVID-19 they are cancelling the exams, all the exam of the April month. So let's check the news here that health and safety of our candidates, staff and large community is the paramount importance to us, and keeping in mind that PBIELTS means paper based IELTS, UKVI, life skills and CDIs, computer delivered IELTS, has been cancelled till 3rd May 2020 across the country. And IDP understand that you are worried about the current scenario, and we will try our best to share the earliest possible test date via email or notify the candidate in the candidate logins. As you have read that they will announce the new date through your emails or your login, so you should regularly check your login and email so that you can get the news of the IELTS exam, latest IELTS exam. So this is the big news, because the IELTS IDP have not declared the dates yet. So now they have declared the date that they have cancelled the exam till 3rd May. So hopefully you have the plenty of time to prepare the exam thoroughly. So if you want to prepare the thoroughly, watch our videos, listening skills, writing skills and speaking skills, all the videos in our channel. So without any way, you should take care of these videos. So this is the great news. Thanks for watching guys. I hope you have liked my video. If you like, click on the like button and comment any question. If you have any query regarding the IELTS exam, hit that subscribe button and press the bell icon in order to get all the notification regarding IELTS. So thanks for watching guys. Thank you very much.